6 hours already. Okay, where the hell am I? Ah, yeah, perfect. Exactly where I need to be. Yeah. Okay. Oh, right. I need to put on the fire thingy. Hold on. The fire resist. Fuck. That sucked. What the fuck? Oh man. Strange. Why are you running? Oh shit, this is fire damage. Nice. Okay, let's go. Someone died here. Two people died here. Welcome back, Phoenix, by the way. Let's a go. No. Ah, fuck. Making my way downtown. Riding fast. Walking slow. Chennai. Oh, this guy's back. Come on. Whoosh. Nice. How does this guy respawn in instead? Oh, wait, I'm in the wrong place. Whoopsie. 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 Nice. Fuck. Come on! Bitch asses. Hate the flaming skulls, dude, with a passion. Mending band, okay. Oof. Sorry, the game was too loud. I couldn't hear myself speak. Fa. You made it! Look at this view, stunning, isn't it? Okay. Where'd this go? Bandits was. Oh shit, here! Shortcut unlocked. Shortcut unlocked, ya bitch. Oh, that's. Okay, I know how to go there, but it's not. I don't think it's just yet. Do you mind, sir? Stone guy, nice. Wait. Open this. I had a feeling I missed something. Ooh! Hunter's Cloak. Slash defense, arcane defense. Oh, this is for arcane stuff. Interesting. It's all for arcane stuff, for magic and shit. Fuck that guy. This might be a boss area. See, this is where I needed to go. It was too obvious. I forgot about this place. That's my problem. Hi. Can you speak? Oh shit! Nice! Okay, shortcut unlocked again. Good shit, man. Okay, this might be a boss area. We might die. That sword is very appealing right now for me. Oh yeah. Nice. You have that stone? This game is co-op, by the way. If you didn't know. You can actually play with another person in this game. It's full co-op. Yeah, it is. It definitely is. Merchant? What's here? I just want to check. You know when they say curiosity killed the cat and all that? This is me. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, it's like it's gonna be like £3 on Steam right now. It's on sale until 1st of November. Yeah, it's on hacking sale. How do I absolve? The good thing about this now is where was the shotgun unlocked? I don't understand. Come on. What an asshole. There we go. What an asshole. Come on. This. Oh. Select icon. Can I use? Nice. Yeah, all my homies. All my homies. Well, hello, traveler. Hello, traveler. Let's sell these things. Extra of them anyways. Is the co-op story the same as this one? Yeah, same. You just play with. I don't know if you can join me now. I haven't checked how to do co-op or how to matchmake, but I know it's co-op. But yeah, the story is the same. If you don't like it, you can always just refund it. That's one thing good about Steam. Okay, I want to see what this dragon is. That does linger like horse balls. That does linger like crazy. Yeah, just check how to do co-op in the game, Phenoms. I think you just have to do the first 10-15 minutes of the game. Be back at it again? Yeah, Sweetfire. How's it going, man? Welcome back. I found the root. I found the root. I have found the route. I know where to go. I'm fighting a dragon now. Really? That's it? What was it? Increase your defense arcane damage, okay. Oh, increase the salt obtained from souls enemies. That's nice. That's nice. More salt. More salt. What's here? Nothing. Oh, by the way, Phoenix, forgot to mention, we are by the end of this month, on Monday at least, I'm gonna announce the person who's gonna get the tier 3 sub. Oh shit! Who's on the leaderboards now, dude? Oh no. Pitfire, did he just actually whoop your ass there? Oh man. Fuck. Dragon be very feisty. Holy shit, I can't see shit, Captain. Dragon to OP? Holy shit, I need to upgrade and shit. You can't beat that unless you go all in like a man. Go all in like a man. Dude, I need upgrades. Oh, big F. Oh, you fucked. Oh, big F. Big Big F. Big F. Oh, wait. Thing is, Phoenix is already subscribed. You're already subscribed, Phoenix, but then if I do give you a tier 3 sub, it's gonna carry over to the next month, which is fine, I guess. It's fine, I guess. I wonder how much poison would do. My condolences. The Kraken Worm. Dude, how am I supposed to beat this? You don't have to. No, it's not that I always said that anyone who's on the top of the leaderboard any month is going to get a free tier 3 sub. So it's your choice, Phenox. If you want to pass on the sub to Sweetfire or anyone else, it's your choice. Since you're a sub already, you have a choice to pass on the sub to either Sweetfire or anyone else that you want. If you don't want the sub right now. Because it wouldn't make sense for you to have, like, I mean it would be, because you wouldn't have to sub the next month, but that's entirely up to you. I leave the choice in your hands. I leave Sweetfire's life in your hands. I give the sub to someone that you have the better. Okay, man. You sure? Should I give it to Sweetfire then? Oh no, actually you choose. I don't want to say, because you can choose. Now that Sweetfire has lost his souls, he's not even in the second... Who's in the second place right now? Actually, who's in the second place? Can anyone type in exclamation leaderboards? Zertrix. Oh wait, B-O-A-R-D. Actually, hold on. Zeltrix. It could. But you okay. Look, second below you is. Yeah, below you is Zeltrix. We're ignoring the bots and stuff like that. We're ignoring the bots and me. So below you is Zeltrix. Okay, so Zeltrix would get the sub. And the third one is Jakey. I don't know if this guy's the actual person, but the third one is Jakey. As you can see. Imagine being the 11th on a leaderboard and then jumping up the 4th. Goddamn, son. Big oof, Sweetfire. Big oof. Dude, what the fuck? That was an overhead. That was an overhead. You saw that, right? I was blocking that shit. Dude, that still hit me. I can't believe it, man. Dragon is not taking much damage, dudes. don't even know what his face is. Dude, what the fuck? How? That's cheating. Oh. That guy gets so aggro on the second phase, man. He gets so aggro on the second phase. Do you see that shit? Good fucking done sub. You tell who you want to give on Monday, right? That's fine. Can you also choose mod instead of a free sub? No, that's not the stipulations. Dude, I need better swords. Right, it's scaling with strength, so how do I upgrade this weapon now? I'm still gonna see how much this sword does in terms of damage. You know what? I think the buckler isn't gonna help me here. Kraken worm. Dude, what the fuck is your range? All the way. Oh! My ass is on fire. It's gonna come this way. He's doable. No, not like that. Fuck me. Dude, I had no stamina for this. Damn it, man. Okay, so this sword is very slow in terms of what I need to do. What's this damage? Are sound alert on? Good question, hold on. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, it is. T's on. By the way, let me know if the game audio is very loud or not. If it's loud or... not loud. I guess. Gotta find a way. Who am I? Dude, I couldn't move out of the corner. He's so sporadic. This isn't my first account, by the way, so following lies a lot, okay. I'm flying... Talking. I'm a flying talking donkey. Might have seen a house fly, but you've never seen a donkey fly. Or dragonfly?
Finally, a worthy opponent. Our battle will be legendary.
I'm gonna get my ass whipped. He's gonna eat all of my freaking gold, man. A dragon. Dude, no stamina? Definitely. If it bleeds, it dies. Come on! No, not like this. Not even in the second phase anymore. Nice aiming. Why are you aiming? Why are you aiming? Where are you aiming? Why's my health like depleted? Stay down, dragon. Oh, fuck. I wish Cuphead was online multiplayer. That would be fun. Don't play multiplayer with Cuphead. It's like a headache. I tried playing multiplayer with Exaltrix, and the camera moves in very weird directions. I really hate how the camera moves in Cuphead. When you're in like multiplayer, single player it's fine, but when you're jumping over obstacles and shit on Cuphead, it's kind of the camera goes all over the place. So the camera follows the second P. And the first player is just like left down. And you're like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah. The camera sucks. I wish I could wear some... This is fine, 26, right? Fire defense on this one's pretty good, man. Okay, what's the fire defense on this one? 37, right? Yeah, this takes the cake. It's really good. Okay, we're killing this dragon. Oh, that's how you do it. Dude, lingering hitbox. You see that? You see the lingering hitbox on the flame? It was not there anymore and it still hit me. It threw off my groove. Ooh, I'm odd. Okay. Come on. Physical, oh shit. Yeah, thank God. Oh, fuck. Who am I? Fuck. He told me who I am. No way. Like how the fire just... Where'd you go, Cotton Nitro? Was lucky. Was lucky. That was lucky. Why is my health going away? You see my bar depleting. Die! Let's go! Fuck it! Fuck yeah, let's go. Fuck you. Who am I? Who am I?
We can kill it.
Exactly. Praise the salt. Okay. 2 minutes. I'll take the dog out. BRB. BRB. Who am I? Who? Oh, actually, I forgot to bring something. One second. Made some drinks. I forgot to bring it. BRB. One thing after the other, bro. BRB. BRB. Come back. Oh, come back. Come back. Now. Ow. Oh, okay. Shadow Odd made a drink on the way and back. Okay. Fuck. A game. Ah. Bagged key. Oh, hello. Why am I just sitting here? I'm the best thief in the Eight Kingdoms. But can you can a thief do against dragon? A dragon, okay. You've slain the dragon? Well, if you've done that, maybe someone I can remember. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Second brand. Shadow flip. Shit, that's sick, dude. Dude, that is sick, man. Dude, Phoenix, are you seeing this shit? This is sick. I'm hip. Yeah. Too loud. Who am I? Give me so many souls, dude. I mean salt. Give me so much salt. By the way, do you like the, how do you feel about the camera positioning very wide and very rectangular compared to the other one? I feel like this one looks better, no? This one looks way better compared to the other ones. Shit, that's sick. Better, yeah, I like this one. Personally, I like it. Like how it just like changes the atmosphere completely differently. Like you go from being stormy to just daytime. The atmosphere in this game is pretty good, man. For like a 2D game, the atmosphere is sick. Okay. I know where to go, but I'm just gonna go back and use the souls. Nice. And yeah, don't worry about the co-op, man. Anytime you're ready, let me know. Like, I'm perfectly content in doing this game solo because, fuck, it's so good. I got three of those, okay. So, that means I need to put more into strength now. Oh wait, did I actually upgrade any greatsword? I'd say finish a single player, yeah, if that's what I thought as well. Reapers and speed. Then we can find the secrets together via any. Yeah. Definitely. Now we can just replay it. Just to like speedrun and shit. It could be fun. I think I'm gonna put this playthrough onto YouTube, the whole thing. I'm currently in the process of putting RE4 as well, but I'm playing the game really slowly. I was thinking of putting Plague Tale's Requiem on there as well, but the only reason I'm not putting it there is because I played the sequel. And I don't have the sequel on there. So it feels awkward not having a sequel and a prequel. That's the only reason. I'm trying to find a greatsword. Co-op playthrough and upload to YouTube. I can do co-op playthrough. I'm gonna put this, the first blind playthrough on YouTube, which is very important to do, right? And then we can also put the co-op one. I can make like a co-op speedrun or something of that sort on YouTube as well. It'd be funny. Interesting. Let me try this out. I can finally equip the big boy swords now. Sadly, it's slow. Sadly, it's super slow. Yeah, sadly, it's super slow. Yeah, the reason why I wasn't able to upgrade or equip the swords is because I didn't unlock the greatsword thingy. Which makes sense now. Where was I going here? Okay, I was going here for that one. Right, that makes sense. I could get rid of this one. Actually, no, that ties towards everything. Okay, where is the strength there? Gotta put more towards strength. Okay, now that's done. See how fast the sword goes? Because it's slow and it's fast and efficient. The big sword might do big damage, but it's super slow in build up. 3 years later, exactly. This guy's a one shot, man. This guy's a one-shot now, can you believe that? Let's see if there's anything I missed here. Now that we have the double jump. You mean the wall jump? What the fuck? Oh, the crossbow. Scared the shit out of me. Pumpkin. Bloated monsters here. What is here? I don't think I'm supposed to be using the key here. I'm gonna go back. Oh shit. Come on, let's go. Nice. Point. Point noips. What this means? This means I'll probably be able to jump here. Let's see. No, really. I need to jump there, man. Okay. Yeah, maybe the double jump is a different thing. Right, noips. Castle of Storms. Wow. Annoying than anything. Fuck. There we go, this is where I need to go. Oh fuck. I see. Don't see shit, Captain. Ooh, hoodies. Hello, friend. Why? Do you have a soldier's poem? Flesh of the living. This thing, what is this? Plenty of weapon to add arcane damage. Oh, magic. God's bless. Really? That's it? That was it? Oh, never mind. Found it. Shimsaw cane. Oh, dead bodies. Oh my god, what the fuck happened here, bro? It persists. Does it wish to know me? Yes. While it's curried to and fro, I am. While they cherish their petty deities, idols, and false idols, I am. While they fight their trivial wars, live and die for mortal kings and scoundrels, I am. All priests of false god kneel to me, I am. All kings of empire, great and small, kneel to me, I am. Life kneels to me, I am. Death kneels to me, I am. Is that it? That's it? You just wanted dog shit, man. Honestly. sacrificed for us. Wow, look at this shit. It's a dead body suit. That's grim. That is grim. Red Hall of Cages. Okay, this doesn't seem good. You know what? I know where this is. It's that spot where I couldn't drop down from because the elevator was all the way down. So I'm on this side. Chalkstone bag of salt, okay. Stop smiling. These guys have cages on your head. Reminds me of, who's that guy? Menace, the cage of Menace, something in Bloodborne, I forgot his name. Yeah, he also had a cage on his head. He also did. Ah, how does one jump up here? Double jump, where are you? Where are you? Oh, never mind. Light vessel. Nice. Oh. Wait, before I go there. It's down here. Ooh. Oh shit. I see. I just got one guy, dude. One guy. Now that he's feeling better, god damn. I'm happy and all, but god damn, son, Shadow, please. Okay, how does this end? Look at us, we walk the ceilings, steady on our hands. Okay. Okay. Is that all? Is that all you have to say to me? Crystal spear. Jesus, things are about out to get your ass. Oh, patched rags. Couldn't be good though. Or might be. Holy shit, the defense strike is 27? 27. Wow. Didn't expect rags to give you that much defense, but goddamn. No, cannot drop down, Nani. Ah, I swear to God, this dog. I took him out now, right? Now he's whining to go back in. He wants to go back inside now. I mean, he wants to go back out now. Shadow, I swear to God. Okay, so there's nothing here. All that's left to do is go this way. Does he come down? Yeah, he does. He does, but then he squirms around. He just sits, but it's very... My table is so low that I don't have enough space to keep my hands. I need to put some into shields on this ventilator. Dude, look at this, man. Actually. Dude, look at this. It's look at the surroundings. It's the sky. The details in this game are insane, dude. Holy shit, wait. I thought that was something. What's up here? Oh. Pain ahead. Oh god. That was a momentary respite before you died. Oh! Wait. Wait. Why is this red? I want to go up and check first. You see what happens when there is no light? Makes it dark. Oh, this is a boss. 100%. That's a boss, 100%. Oh. That's like a monk outfit. Goddamn. It's like a monk outfit. Tsubame Geisha. Okay, I want to see what's here. Well, it's locked. Of course it is. Of course it is. Shadow, I swear to God. He only wants to go out there because the folks are eating food. So he wants to go and beg for the food. No one gives him, but he wants to be there. Oh, this might not be a boss, okay. Oh god. It's one of these. What the fuck? Dude! It's mimics! It's a mimics! God damn, son! Holy shit! Fucking mimics. Give me my shit, goddamn. Holy shit. Thank you. Fuck. Dude. Amber Idol, okay. What? Make offering? I have Amber Idol, honey. Bridal? A
When did I get this one? Embridle. What was that? Oh, never mind. I got a new charm. Strength. I get what you mean by with the surrounding changing fast. Yeah, I told you, man. It's like really good. Frack. My bones, my organs. Oh, the alchemist killed him inside here. Holy shit. I didn't know that. That's new. The alchemist actually killed him in here. That's sick. Oh, I see what this is. Yeah, very tanky. This area is like, I think, OP. One of the OP areas at the moment. For now, at least. What? What the fuck? Invisible enemies. Invisible fucking enemies. I can't see anything. I'm just hearing noises, man. No, I'm dead. Where? Come here. Fuck. Come inside here. I think I didn't bring him close enough in the area. Something killed me. Something is touching my ass. Pitchfire. Ish, things are breaking. Natural chest, you sure? Okay, fuck. I'm on edge now. Scorpion Krugs? Class 4 heavy armor, holy shit. The fat armor. The fat boy armor. Shithead. My god, dude. Those things take forever to die. Oh, I'm getting a lot of stuff, man. Oh, arcane defense, okay. What's good against arcane defense? Oh, this is good. Oh god, hi. We meet again. Never mind. Still annoying as ever, I see. I don't believe that shit, man. I don't believe that shit. The knockback was insane. The pushback. Jesus Christ, how many? Finally, die. Oof. Tell me this guy has my souls now. My souls are gonna kill me. Whew. Dude, what the fuck? Character starting to look good, yeah. I didn't look at my health. I wasn't focusing. I didn't look at my health. It was bad. Spells, yeah. If you go for a magic build, you can get a lot of incantations, you can buy incantations, you can learn magic spells, you can go on a full magic build. I haven't put anything into magic just yet, so. The skill tree allows you to put into magic stuff. Yeah, so many spells, so many skills, incantations. Jesus. Come on. This game is like, all I can say is, if Hollow Knight and Dead Cells had an adopted baby, this is what the game would be. Or this is what the baby would look like. Best way to describe it. Die, man. Jesus Christ. Can't you hit in all directions? I can. No, only one side. If you're stuck in airborne, you need to finish your combo. You got your stamina meter as well, so. And then I can switch, because if you're in a mid combo two hit attack, you can't switch back and forth. And then you're gonna keep an eye on your stamina. There's a combo for that. You see this? There's a combo for that. But it takes stamina. It's not that combat or heavy oriented. Shadow's whining now. I think he definitely desperately needs to go out. He doesn't do this unless he wants to go out properly. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna take a pre-break then. Yeah, go for it, man. Go for it. I'm just gonna kill this guy first. So tanky. Die. Okay, BRB. Okay. I'm willing to bet he's gonna ask me to take him again. Dude! How? What the fuck? Bro, I just... What? How am I supposed to see them? Phoenix, if you were asking how to learn spells, this is how you learn spells. See? So you get it from merchants, either you find it out in the open world or in the game. That's how you find it. Pissed off too. I don't see these things. These are the things that killed me. I'm going blind in here. What the fuck? What? Dude! Are you guys done? Fuck. Invisible enemies. There's gotta be a way to see them. Like the fire damage doesn't do shit. Like the fire damage doesn't do shit. No way. Yeah, thank God. Huh. I'm gonna wait for it again. Learn my lesson. I love my lesson. I didn't learn my lesson. Pile of undersight. That might be something I can use. We'll see these fucking enemies. Come on. Oof, I thought I died. Imagine losing all those souls now. What the fuck? Come on, get up there. Thank you. Look at this shit. Creepy ass ghosts, dude. Those are the things that kill me. Creepy ass ghosts. Honestly. Fuck. Oh, there you go, starting Shadow, please, I swear to God, man. Parry, ish. Are you dead yet? Come on. Dude. Come on, bro. Dude, come on. Finally. Oh, it's boss time. Holy shit. I swear to God, Shadow, no. Fuck. I told you he would want to go out again, and now look at him. I just took the stock out. He doesn't do anything but just stand near the door. The Untouched Inquisitor, okay. Wow. That leech life helped me. Holy shit. Jobber boss, let's go. Jobber boss. Crystal spear, okay. Come on. That guy was tougher than usual. Wonder why. Oh no. Bye. Whenever I want to see you again. Fuck. Ah, it's fine. Yeah. Stalk, dude. I swear to God, I just took you out 3 times already, Shadow. I don't understand your logic. I really don't understand your logic, man. Okay. Where are my souls, by the way? Who has my souls? Who has my souls? Where's my souls? God damn it. How many places to explore, dude? Another boss, dude? What the fuck? Already? Not very equipped for this shit. You know, you see when those big lanterns are there, that means it's a boss. I like how he ignored me. Let's see what's down here first. Outside, holy shit. Oh, it's this way. I don't know where I'm at. Is it? It's the starting area. Unlock the shortcut. Yeah, I just unlocked a shortcut. That's all I did. Okay, let's replenish the health. What are those guys? Dude, don't tell me my souls are lost forever. Don't tell me my souls are lost forever. Thank God. This piece of shit. Piece of ass. Scream like bitches. Okay. I guess I can't like wall jump. I can wall to wall but not wall on wall. I realized. Come on. Rabbit. Rub it like you mean it. Really don't like the flutter of those wings. Good luck? Oh god. Expect birds? Oh god. Flame element wonderful, really? The third lamb. Okay. Just poison, fuck. No wonder the boss was so easy. Oh, that means I lose my souls now. Fuck me. Dude, fuck off. Literally have no time for your shits. That's poison damage. I need to have something poison resistance or something. Poison. Okay. Okay, do I have any poison resistant armor? Butcher armor is pretty good. The fire is okay, but I don't know. Leeching HP doesn't do well. Leeching HP doesn't do very well. It sucks. Okay. Whisper Man's Ashes, okay. Did you finally beat the dragon? Oh yeah, ages ago, dude. Ages ago. Welcome back, Sweetfire. I'm fighting a chicken now. Fighting a chicken. So, chicken does lightning damage and poison damage. What is good against lightning? 23. 24. No chicken? No chicken. Why? That's only for the alert, I think. Third lamb. Dude, it goes all the way. I can't believe that shit. I didn't have enough time to heal. Oh, you know what? Let's try the big sword. Let's try the big sword. Yeah, it goes all the way, dude. You're really tired after watching Crossover? What's Crossover? What's that? Crossover. Oops. Accidental. Takes up so much stamina. Oh, the Tekken event in Germany. Oh, who won? Any familiar faces? Damage. Oh, two attacks. Oh, that saved me. Two attacks! Fuck me! Okay, so he does two attacks and then he leaps back. Okay, so that means I have to go back whenever he does that. Not bad. I'll do it. The top 8 isn't tomorrow. I was interested in joining, but I was focused on my work at the moment. Ah, right, okay. Who's in the top 8? Any familiar faces, man? This. Oh. I can think. Stained page, okay. Know what that does? This dog, man. Shadow, I swear to God, dude. Interesting. Okay. Burp is not bad. I have to find out the patterns. Chimera. Yeah, there we go. Poison. No, fuck me. Hit again. That's new. That's new. If I die, I'm alive. My god, this guy just chuckles. Does Pika, Geese, Fran, Losers and Germans, okay, Madara, Safi Black, Starbreaker. Oh, some interesting names. Pika is always in the Geese. Oh, yeah. Pika was in the tournament yesterday as well, man. He was fighting some in some PlayStation's Fight Night tournament. Mika's everywhere. He joins all the tournaments. My guy joins everything. Imagine having that time. Lady. Stuck in that pedestal. Lamau. GG's. Oh my god, I can't say GG's, it's Shadow's trigger word. It's his trigger word, I swear, man. Okay, I need to, let's see, what do I have on? Regenerate MP is good, but increase healing power, lacks minimum stamina to increase salt obtained from slain enemies. It's like a hybrid.
Battle, I swear to God.
It's making me lose focus. Jesus Christ.
Dude, I've taken you out 2 times. You're doing nothing. Nothing.
I've taken that dog out 2 times and I put him outside the backyard just to do his business. He does nothing. He just stays near the door. And when I bring him inside, he just wants to go back out. I don't understand. What do you want me to do? I really don't understand. Come on. Maybe I need to douse this fire. Hold on, let me try a strat. Let me see if that works. Also, I got a pitch, right? Ah, I cannot use it. I'm thinking about this dog now, man.
He did it twice in a row.
Ugh. He did it twice in a row. Can't believe this guy.
Dude, fuck off.
What? Honestly.
Hey, dude, why are you running? Come back.
Jump. Area is a nightmare, dude. Area is a nightmare. Invisible enemies, undead knights. It's like Christmas.
Dude, what the fuck you, dude?
Oh.
Piece of shit.
Oh, God. Ah, fuck off. Wanted to see what that item was. So annoying. Come on, third lamb. No way! His attacks are so sporadic during that time frame. His attacks are hella sporadic. Fuck, dude, fuck you, man, I swear to God. This one guy. XP use up my healing for no reason. I hate that they place undead knights here. Like, right at my progression state. Chick is gonna die. Come on, sporadic attack. Dude! Oh. You see how it gets very annoying at that phase? And then we have this guy's. Through you guys. Honestly, screw you guys. What in God's name, man? Did I not jump on the platform? What happened? I swear to God, Shadow. I don't know what he wants. Finally, okay, Jesus Christ. Ugh. Wait. Is there anything else I can do? Lightning damage. I'm still playing with a starting weapon, but no, actually, not light. I'm starting. Footsies. No way. No way. Thank you. I believe. Let's go. Read his patterns. Fuck yeah. I believe in the heart of the cards. The sacrifice. Praise the salt. Jesus. The air, it's so still. I was drawn to this dome for reasons I don't understand. It's so lonely here. I long for a friend, but I think I've been driven everyone I've loved away. Tell me, have you heard of Hardlight? Hardlight? No? Well then, let me tell you. Hardlight has been described as not liked because I've lived. Oh yes, please. Except the brand. What brand is this? What? Accepted the brand. Come on, piece of shit. Thank God I died here. Thank God I died here. Hopefully my souls are there. Not now. Everything makes you lose your souls. Everything. So what do I do with the hard light thingy? I'm touching the light, what do you mean? Thank God. Thank God. Gotta catch 'em all. How? What? How do I use it? How do I use it? Odd light. Huh? Oh. Oh. okay, okay. Makes sense. Imagine reading. Die already. Man! I wanna get buff and I wanna kill you guys. Telling me I gotta walk all the way here again. All this way. Long ass corridor, dude. Okay. Fancy. I think I know where to use these ones as well. This is one spot down here. If I go all the way down. No. Charged ring. Increases magic, okay. Shit. Right, so now where do I go? Gotta catch him all. Oh. Now where do I go? Shadow, I swear. No! Too hasty. I don't have to go up here anyway, so. Let's see, do I have a traveler's horn or something? Got a war horn? Fuck. Nine! Okay, can't break that. Dude, I want to go back. Oh. Never mind, I found it. Odd light, bitches. Let's go. What is this? Arabian desert? Egypt? This is Egypt. Uh-oh. This is bad. Okay, where am I now? Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Where are you guys? Oh, at least they die easily. Okay. They're big and menacing, but they die easily. Oh, it's just this side. It's the other side of the ruined temple. Shadow, I swear. All the ambient noise, sis. Bloodbroke Chris. Right. A lot of armor stuff, dude. Yeesh. Dude, what are these ruins? I feel like I'm going to go fight Ogre or something. Taken. Ashen effigy, okay. Ashen effigy. Nod to Dark Souls. Dude, where the fuck am I going? I just climbed the entire tower. Whee! Feels like I scale a pyramid or something. God damn. Fucked up. Hold on. I should have gone the other side. I feel like I should have gone the other side. Hey, Shadow, I swear. How to catch him? I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna see what's down there. Possibly a save point or something, maybe. Dude, I swear, if this is a dead end. Uh-oh. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, there's a chest there. Hey! Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Woof. Okay, what am I upgrading? What am I upgrading now? God damn. Let's finish the strength. Always good to have that. And then I want to do something for shields as well. Hold on. What are shields? Okay, go for more strength. And then we'll be able to use big ass shields. Nice. Still can roll really well. Holy shit. But how? Boy died really fast. Charred doll. I see. Ooh, plate mail. Wait, do I get the same one again? I did. Fuck. Could possibly sell that, to be honest. Down here. It said don't jump. I don't understand why. Oh, it's locked from the other side. No wonder. There's a guy down there. Okay. Shaman's on top. I don't think I can jump there.
Yeah.
Dude. Holy shit. Mages now. Okay. BRB. I'm sorry about this, but Shadow's being a little annoying. You gotta take him out. See what he wants.
Obliterated.
Obliterated.
Okay.
Ah, excuse me. What's this way? I want to see what's this way as well. What's the guy? Sleeper. Okay. Oh, whoa. Teleported down. Dude, they're tanky, man. Fucking tanky. I'll leave them alone. Give my souls back. Yeesh. What? Oh, we're jumping in reverse. Holy shit. We're jumping in reverse. Dun. Fuck! Dead. I'm alive. Jesus Christ. Oh, boss time. The Dried King? Just like my soul. Oh no, he doesn't get damage. This sword ain't cutting it, man. This sword, it ain't cutting it. It ain't cutting it. Sucks. The fuck is that? Oh man.
Sword isn't doing as much as damage as I needed to. It just ain't cutting it.
Let's see, let's go to the Watching Woods.
What's up, guys?
Where have you guys been?
Where have you guys been?
Do you have anything new for me? No.
Okay.
Diamond cluster. Crikey longsword.
Hey, welcome back, Sweetfire. I'm checking your souls, man.
Sword is really good. Where do you get diamond cluster from? I wonder. Hold on. Diamond. Oh. Sanctuary. I think I missed it.
What's of splendor?
Red Hall of Cages. Brains Boss. Is it made by the Stone Alchemist? Hold on.
Merchant.
Born in Crane. Oh, I didn't miss this guy. Where's this guy? Fuck. Fuck.
You're gonna go get back that 3-4 points? Go for it, dude. I'm just trying to find where to find this one thing for my upgrade. Again, I'll have to farm for a lot of souls as well. Let's see. I think I've been here.
Range farm.
Oh, it's an illusory wall? Holy shit. Okay, one sec. Let's see. So let's go back to Red Halls of Cages.
Oh, 10 souls at a time.
Okay. Illusory wall, huh? So where is this?
What is this flame? I have to see it on a YouTube video or something. Green spots. It's telling me I missed something here. Oh, I did. I didn't go here. This guy is different. Silver leaf, okay. Ish. What is? What is? Where am I? Fuck, stop shooting me. Swear to God. Pendragon Targe. Looks like a talisman or something. Any plans for Halloween? I'm not sure. What you got? Do you have any plans? Oh, wow. Sucks. Dude, what the fuck? I can't escape this shit. I'm getting choked. Puppy? Dudes. Can't even not spit in him. What? Kiss with fire. You tried hard, man. Try really hard. Wait for effort. Okay, I'm gonna go down here, see what's here. It's out to get you everywhere. Fry ups. Oh! Wild charm, okay. Poison damage, maybe? Yep, poison damage. Okay. Killing things, getting to places. Oof, that guy also got staggered. Oh, what is this? Oh, nice. Upgrade items. Always good to have those. Fuck. Did not get a jump there. That was weird. Oh, Xenomorph. Fuck. Fuck. Here? Pushed me down. Okay, I need to know where to go exactly to get to this place. Hold on. Rain. Toss. Sanctuary. Okay, let's see where this guy goes. Curious to know. Oh. That. So he goes there. Goes all the way down. But he took a wrong turn. Took a different turn, I mean. Okay. Do I have this accessible though? That's what I want to know. Do I have this accessible? Technically just go right where those where I died. That's where I need to go. Okay. He's jumping up, Aha! Yes, okay. Found it. But I don't know if I have that unlocked though. That's the thing. Okay, let's go this way. Who should rest here? Oh shit, I have to make my way down then. I have to make my way that way. Because I don't have the shits unlocked. Not sure if it's this way. But all I know is I have to go down. That guy ruined my day. use that. Come on. Okay. Heal. Nice. Shortcut unlocked. Alzia. How long on stream? Until I get tired, maybe. I got another couple of good hours in me, let's say. Tachi, katana. Oh. That looks like a katana to me, bro. Uh-oh. That place sucks. Take it easy, take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy, nice and easy. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Really? Really? I think I'm here, boys. Almost there. Really? Shanae? No. Oh! No. Not today. Not when I'm so close. Fuck that guy. Finally. Finally. Okay, now where do I find? How much is that? 5,000? I'll buy it. 1,500? Holy shit, that's expensive. Oh wait, I can actually sell these extra items. I don't normally use anymore. Seek more gold. Wait, is it locked? Locked. Layered wine. Wait. Wait. One sec. Now that I'm in Crane's Pass. Okay, dude, can I buy anything from you that will allow me to travel? I love that. $1.7 million. It's goofy. I still like my hat though. Let's level up. What are we going for? Great damage potion inside. Really? Damage potion. Flint lock shot. Torch. Okay then. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. Okay. Dude, where does all lead? Nice. Is there a boss fight coming up or something? Quick slash. What? It's like the boss from Castlevania, dude. It's like the boss from Castlevania, the big one. Where you gotta hit the body parts specifically. I didn't actually think that was a boss there. Man. What the fuck? He's not bad, I can deal with him, but it feels like he shockwaves Oblivion out to you. Can deal with him, it's not bad. Don't follow me up, he did. Oh, the red ones, okay. Those ones are inactive. Oh my god. Dude, you take fall damage like crazy. You just take fall damage like crazy, man. Ooh. Okay, need more fire resistant shits. Hold on. Fire, fire, fire. It's like Christmas. It's like Christmas. Oh, this guy is still alive as well. Dude, what the fuck? This guy also follows you in this place. I have to kill him before he comes there. This guy also comes in this place. Can you die? Thank you. Honestly, man. Oh. Oh, what? Ah, the thing. It's the... There's so many things I can kill you here. It's either the fall, the shockwave, the fire, or this guy if you don't kill him early. What? What's happening? Are you guys good? Dude. I'm okay, we weren't asking you. What's up, dude? So I'm fighting a Castlevania boss right now. Sorry. Fighting a Castlevania boss. Shut the fuck up, dude. Fuck. Hey, what's up, HJ? Salt here. How's it going, HJ? Hope you're doing well. Fuck me. Fuck you, Angel. In advance. Oh! Dude, oh fuck! I'll gladly.
Archaeoraptor!
Fuck are you, Edge? Boss is annoying. Gimmicky boss. That's an annoying boss. It's very, it's not bad, it's very gimmicky. Your man. Zarkov is playing Tekken. Becoming sentient. No. Where did the shockwave come from, though? Oh. Where did the shockwave come from? I didn't place this guy here. All things. It's an annoying guy. If you don't kill him, he follows you here. It's annoying. The birds are here. Very awkward. Wow, really? He stunned me. Can't believe that shit. Wicked. Narnia. Man, he's not taking any damage. Not that much at least. Come on. Fuck. It's different. I'm dead. I'm super dead. Not enough damage on him, man. I need to upgrade the sword. I have to upgrade the sword. Not enough damage, Ranger. Okay, let's go back. Not OP just yet. Tactical retreat. Tactical recruit, let's go. Upgrade the Schlong? Yeah, upgrade the Schlong. Upgrade the Schlong indeed. Yeah, okay. We're leaving. And we ain't coming back. Okay, so. Transmute. What? Okay, I need to go back to the stone merchant or something. What? Am I dropping frames? Fuck. Go to the watching woods. Oof. He only has that? Really? Okay, if he's not watching woods, then let's try the Sunken Keep. Someone might have something for me, man. Max got bad ending in Symphony of the Night, ended the stream, and the chat told him to explore more, etc. Got into the first spot for it. Ah, shit, nice one. Yeah, Max is fun. Eggwrath, no. Wait, let me just check. Hold on. I need to check this. Oh. Fuck. Fucked up. Armor Guardian, eh? Let's see. Great. Get the katana, let's go. Thank you. Definitely upgrading the katana, dude. More souls? Okay. I think I have some. Oops. Push, push, push. Great. Make the katana beefy, man. Max, wait, what? Max was the first Twitch stream I followed, the first fighting game content creator for me as well. Oh, nice. Good shit, man. I found Max in 2017 or something. The first YouTuber I followed was Markiplier. I wanted to do YouTube stuff back then. And yeah, that's eventually what happened. Just Markiplier. I can travel. Oh no. Oh no. Where will this thing take me? Hold on, I don't know. The first YouTuber I subscribed to was me. Nice. Oh. I need to fuck. No, I mean, I need to find a different area. Not this. Fuck, I'm stuck here now. The first YouTuber I subscribed to was meh. Me, myself, and I. Sad thing about this is, I've made a mistake. Xenomorphs. Fuck. Fuck you. Respectfully. Dude, get off my ass. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Get too OP for this place. Come on. Come on. I want to go kill some golems now. Guess who was my first Twitch stream I followed? It was not me. Main man? I don't know, man. Who'd you follow? Anyone that I know, maybe? If I know that, I might be able to guess. But if I don't know, I won't be able to guess, obviously. But let me know if I know that. Good streamer. I know him? Okay, it's a him. Redrix? Andrix? Damn. But did you not follow him firstly on YouTube? You guys met on YouTube, right? Mostly. Of course I know. To be honest though, I really don't need to transmute this anymore, but oh right, okay, makes sense. And again, then again, if I was to get a level 4 sword transmuted, I would have to have a level 4 sword skill, which I currently don't possess. Oh, what this? Level 5 class armor? Okay. It's daggers. Where's the sword? Class 1 daggers. Great hammer and axes. Scythes, okay. I don't need this. That's used for archers, right? So that's not what you want. That's great hammer and axes. I don't see swords anymore. What the hell? Oh, there. Class 2 sword fighter. Where's class 3 sword fighter? All the way there. Holy shit. Okay, so I have to. Oh, no. Oh no. You're telling me I had to work my way around this? It's not that bad. This should unlock this now. Okay, that's fine. Because even if I do upgrade this, or transmute it, it would need class 4 swords, which I don't have. Is something. Then I followed the Tekken channel and that's when everything went south. Understandable. Understandable. Okay. Then again. Travel. Well, fuck. Wait, not this way. This is not the way. This is not the way. This is not the way. Actually, let me buy something from you, dude. Nice. Travel. Village of Smiles, not this one. Castle of Storms. Yeah. Okay. Whew. What is though? This is a different merchant. Okay. Then I follow this other really weird guy called Pre-Rapford. Damn. That must be super weird. Okay, I'm trying to find knights now. Where are these knights? These knights are down this way. Also, I haven't found that thing. Actually. Pre-Rapture was so weird. He streamed with his dongle. Damn. That's kinky. What happened to Pre-Rapture? What happened to him? Where did the guy go? No more dongle streaming anymore? Damn. That knight is still OP, dude. Try to stop it. The knight is still OP, man. Ah, still OP knight. Fuck. Oh wait, did that give me another charm slot? No, I removed one. Why did I remove one? What's wrong with me? Sweetfire, you're not gonna get that today. I swear to God, it's not gonna happen today. It's gonna need at least another week for that to get back on track. Sorry to say, man, but it's not in the cards for you right now. You have lost it. Phinox gambled it all and he won. You gambled it all and you lost.
Fuck you, Raptor.
Fuck you, Atrey. Please, pretty good. Dude doesn't sleep. I'm a lurker? I'm a lurk in your balls tonight? Damn. I welcome it. Where did he go? Why did he go up there? Hello? Hey, smart. Finally. Give Spitfire a timeout? Why? What do you say? You missed him? He missed a hiatus, man. Protect him. Protect. Flaming skulls, dude. That door is still locked, by the way. Oh. I was wondering. Oh shit, Titan stuff. Hmm. Interesting. That's creepy. Much it's fuzz. Strike defense? What the fuck? Where did all this strike defense go? Fuck. Shit's out to get you. Oh! I lived. Dude, I had health! Stop being horny in the chat. There's a time and place to be horny. Please, not in the chat. There is a time and a place. Gonna go get my souls back. Not from this place, apparently. Huh. There's a time to be horny, and that's every time. You're not wrong, but keep it in your pants. Keep it in your pants. Fuck. What the? Again, he did it. He does it again. Okay, I think that's it for me for today, boys. It's been good streams today. 6 hour streams in total from the afternoon to the evening. Good grind. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll see if we can play more Salt and Sanctuary. But I might mix it up with a little bit of Tekken and then switch to Salt and Sanct. You know, should be good. But that being said, thanks for stopping by, dudes. You guys have fun. Take care. Stop being horny. Good night. Peace.